And I don't need to see anymore to know that I can read your mind.